Resident Evil 4.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Oh, that might be a mistake, Leon.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted.
This man
That's
really
the ultimate reason
the
I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Oh shit, this man might have to die while taking the place.
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in. Must be my imagination.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Yeah, I don't trust those guys at all.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
I don't like these controls. Oh shit, Mike. I've never played this game. So. These tank controls.
Excuse me, sir?
I don't think he can hear you.
I was wondering if he might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Fucking course of lead.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Allí está!
I don't like it. Oh shit. No, what the fuck? No, what the fuck? I don't like this. Oh shit. What the fuck did you do? Oh my god, fucking controls. I don't know what you're saying. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? I don't like this. Shit. You're setting like. What the fuck do you want? What the fuck? Okay, I generally don't know. This can take a long time to get used to. Shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, looks like we're stuck. Really hope in the remastered game it, that the controls come out this fast. What the fuck is that noise? Ugh. Oh, that's some demented fucking baby. Sounds like a dog. Get in the fucking... I don't like that. Shit. Might as well stay. That takes a fucking ever. Yo, what the fuck? Get out of the fucking building, dude. What the fuck? Can I shoot those? I guess not. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, it is a fucking ant. What the fuck? Oh, it's trapped. Game is fine. Which I do really well. Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, those are explosives. You know what? I kind of want to see the death animation. What? No way. He didn't even die. Yo, Leon is a fucking unit. Oh, I like that. Okay, I'm getting used to it now. I guess I don't have to look every time. Where the fuck do I go? Oh fuck, that scared the hell out of me. Damn. Right, now I'm fucking injured. That's right, get the fuck away from me. What the fuck? Wait, you can't- what? That's fucking weird. Well, I guess- yeah, no, no, it's not weird. How the fuck do you run? Oh, that's how you run. This game is fucking weird. I mean, what the fuck? I guess the Resident Evil- well, the old Resident Evil games had weird controls. So I remember playing- Resident Evil Code Veronica 0, and I did not have a fun time playing it because I hate playing controls. Check this out. Okay, that was just dumb. I don't like this. What the fuck? What the fuck? Dog. Wait, where's fucking came from here? Let's do a fucking move. Oh, stay back. Whoa, what the fuck are you doing? Are you people behind me? Shit. Fuck. Damn. I don't know what the fuck. What the fuck? Why is he on the ground? I swear to God, I can jump on top. I'm going to be pissed. Oh shit. Can I shoot him through the wall? Oh wait. Yo, wait. Oh, there he is. No. Show the fuck out. I don't. I don't know what you want. Did I die too easily? Like, what the?
How you holding up?
Bad question, Anakin.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Oh, yeah, that would have been great, like, fucking 20 minutes ago. Yeah, I don't like the changing the camera angle. Just fucked this game. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, I can't fucking see. That's not good. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is this puzzle doing? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Bro lost his fucking mind. He's just saying the same shit over and over again. Fucking up. Yo, which way should I go? Not a good idea. Oh shit, we didn't see that. I don't like the vocals, they sound so weird. I'm gonna shoot this chicken. It's fucked up chicken. I don't think I can shoot the chicken. Oh shit, I can! Holy shit! Oh shit, that's not a good idea. Oh shit, Leon. You run way too damn slow. I don't know what you're saying. Of course it's locked. Yeah, I know, it's a fucking Oh shit, I just trapped myself. Oh shit. What the fuck? Yo, oh shit, I messed up. This motherfucker has a chainsaw. Ah, I messed up. What? Oh shit, she did a fucking spin. What the? Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit. Ah, of course you gotta reload. Damn, that was... Holy fuck. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, man. What the fuck away from me. Coming in here was a big mistake. What the fuck? What? What the fuck? Oh, we are weak as fuck. That's what he gets. Ah, oh, shit.
Where's everyone going? Bingo? I've some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
A long way out. Holy shit. Yo, I hate these controls. So why is it in English if they speak a different language? Oh, those are chickens. Oh, shit. Oh, gold chicken. What the fuck?
Hey,
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for a warm. Whoa. Stay back. What the fuck? Why did I just do that? Yo, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill your pal. Oh fuck. Yo, what? Oh, sorry, I'm gonna be leaving the house. Yo, what the fuck? Oh. What's that? How the fuck do I get that? That's enough.